Hello.
Good morning,
how did the earlier thing go?
Pardon?
How did the earlier thing go? You were on earlier with Michael.
Oh, yes, everybody. I've forgotten about that.
Does it say one night?
No, I was excited. Can I turn your mind on the next job in hand?
Of course, that programme is just about all of us. We have a few, obviously. I mean, the candidates go to their
Can you just tell me the order, because I want to know whether I'm going to have to pick up. It depends
on your answers, because I don't like, you know, keeping to a strict order, because it looks as I'm ignoring something you're saying, but basically I'm just opening on a sort of general... All these things overlap. But basically I start off on a general political thing, and then a bit about unemployment. But the first, in the early bit, I'll do this business about your... running on a phony manifesto.
We're not going to go on to crime, are we?
There might be a little bit on crime, but not a great section on it. Not a great section on it, but I think I can't escape it.
Oh, we're not doing Belgrano or anything are we?
No, right. No, that, I don't regard that as an issue, I don't think.
You should tell some of your colleagues. Are we not doing Harvey Proctor or anything like that, are we? National Fund?
No, nothing about that.
And you have that away?
These are broad issues, big issues, the fundamentals. The destiny of the nation. Tell me when they're running the clock, because I want to set my watch so they'll be on time. I've got to set my watch to the hour.
How much?
40 minutes. Just a short chat.